What up, babies? I'm back again with another lit candle review. Y'all, this is the last one from that really small haul I did from Bath and Body Works. So before we get into it, come on. Y'all already know what to do. Hit that like button and do the rest of that stuff, but only if you want to be a part of the Mama's House gang. Okay, that's it. So, y'all ready? Without further ado, the candle of the day, the candle of choice, the candle that I think I have already. Y'all let me know below what y'all think this one is, because it smell similar. What? Yeah, I think that's the word. It smells similar. What's wrong with you? It smells good, though. That's the mint chocolate milkshake. My milkshake make all the boys in the yard and their light is better. Is that how that song go? That was after my time. Ooh, it smells good, y'all. Mint chocolate chip milkshake. Now y'all know I don't like chocolate chip ice cream. I don't like it depends on the type of chocolate mint candy. I'm weird like that. I don't know. The Girl Scout cookies, I'll eat those. You feel me? Peppermint patties, I'll eat those. Junior mint girl. All right. All right, so look, what's in here? Oh, okay, it's a milkshake, damn. All right, what it say? Vanilla mint ice cream. Okay. Chunky chocolate chips, yeah. Whipped cream with natural essential oils. All right, oh shit, it has that thing again, y'all. And it smells good without, what? With this being on. It smells the same. All right, so we got chicken leg. It's three, chicken leg. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh, we got mint colored wax. Okay, I had a little bit of coffee. It wasn't much. Yeah, but I'm about to get another cup because it's wearing off. I just need it. Okay. Ooh, it do smell good though. I ain't gonna lie. It smell good. But it smell like something. Wait. Y'all. Let's do this because let's type in the word mint in the old spreadsheet. Sweets mint julep, no. Twisted peppermint, no. Damn, I got three of them. Mint, that's this one. I was gonna say, that's this one. Beach, sage, and mint. No. Chocolate, peppermint, cream. That might be it, y'all. Did I review this one? I said it wasn't a repurchase, though. Oh, is that Christmas one? Holiday one? Frosted spearmint. No. Is this annoying you with the tap?
Sorry.
Mint chip shake. That's what it is. That's what it is. That's what it is. Okay? Yeah, so I don't know, but I know I smelled this before. Y'all put it below what y'all think it is. And I'm going to get right to it, y'all. I'm going to trim light and get this puppy started. All right? I'll be back. Y'all come back too. Stay tuned. Okay. The throw is about a 7.25 maybe. Y'all, I can't put my finger on which one this is, but I think this is a repackaged candle. But I am mad because it smells good. It smells good, y'all. It pulled. When I'm gonna stop saying that, I don't know. Nice even pool, y'all. Medium high flame, more on the high side, but it's not aggressive. No soot, no smoke. This been going. This is my second burn, y'all, and it's been going for shit. It's been going for hours, like 5 hours. But it's time to blow she out. But even though the wax is a different color, it's doing nothing for it. There's no gradient, is it? Okay, maybe it is a gradient. But the packaging is covering it, so it's like, yeah, I had to kind of turn it to see the gradient. So really, this white label was unnecessary. They should have just had like a clear label with the milkshakes on it. It should have been a whole wrap with just the milkshakes, huh? Something like that. So we can see the gradient. Because if you're going to have a gradient, fuck is wrong with you? Anyway. Yeah, I don't know which candle this is, y'all, but I promise you, I've burnt this before. It smells good, though. Smells good. But truthfully, it's not a repurchase for me. I'm not really a mint chocolate kind of girl. And I know you're like, what? Yeah. It's not a favorite of mine. You know, like if there was a mint chocolate or a dark chocolate or an almond chocolate treat, and I can only choose one, it would definitely not be the fucking mint. What? It wouldn't be. Anywho, so yeah, this is a one and done. And I know y'all like, probably like, mamas, if you don't like chocolate mint, why you keep buying this shit? I don't know. What are you for? Anywho, that's it, that's all. And having said all that, having said all of that, I will see you babies later. I love your guts, and y'all be good.